Pool water. Oh, I hear money. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Welcome, welcome. No, I've never played this before.
I should be able to swim underwater now. How would I do that? Let's see. Press B, and that should submerge me. Then, once I'm underwater, hold down B to make me swim. Point the control stick in the direction you want to go. That's it.
And that's it.
Are you sure you've got that?
I got it. This pop money. It's a freaking squirrel. B. Oh. Are you swimming in the poo? No, he's a red squirrel. Was I supposed to swim in there? I'm using an emulator, Linnington. How do I get the... Oh, the thing filled with, what? Okay, I guess it filled with poo, guys. Oh my god, look at the fucking bull! Oh god. How do I get the cash? Oh my god, look at his face! Oh god, okay. Swimming is kind of weird. Mojo? Mojo left since, my brother got home. Gross. Oh, I see. Okay. What is it, Papa? Conkers bed for a day. Oh wait, I need to change the game title. Yeah, I get being pissed too, but it's like it's Trump, it's not the whole country. Come on, friend. Come on, EJ Rager. Alright. So where do I go from here? Okay. Okay, come on, no. The beetle's gone.
Yeah, there it is, over there. Big ball of poop. Oh, thanks. Just, you're welcome to it, mate.
Yeah, thanks.
That's right, the ball of poo. Oh no! Come on. No, 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 no. Can I roll it back up there, you think? Oh my god, this thing's... the noise it makes is so bad. How else do you think it would sound? Fucking this beetle. No.
This place is shite.
How do I get past him?
So sticking going down the marketplace down Bergen.
Okay, what do I do? But nonetheless.
You call me a scouser? Is it anyway? I'm from the Brighton night. Scouser.
What do I do? How do I get him out of the way? Swear to God, if you attack me.
You call me a scout?
Do I roll it up here? Maybe that's what I do. I roll it up that way. Please don't attack me, please. This song. God damn it, dude. Oh my god, I swear. Please. I don't wanna die. That was bullshit. That was the most stupidest death ever. Okay, now we're getting this rolling. There we go, and another one. No. Oh my god, gotta do this again. Please no, wrong way. Oh my god, the frames. Please don't attack me.
Hey, over here.
Money. I gotta do it again to get the money, probably. Oh, Conker, no. Oh my god, this again. Part 3. Why doesn't the dung beetle make the poo ball for you? I don't know, because they're busy attacking me. Why sometimes they attack me and sometimes they don't. Don't fall. He made it. He made me a small one. You ginger bastard. Got the money. How do I get down from here? What? What do I do now? Oh yeah, no, I broke this thing open. That's right, that's right. I know what to do, don't worry. I got so entranced in getting the cash that I forgot what I just did.
Hey pal, what's where you going?
Take my advice and get out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job.
It was me and the lads. We're having a cup of tea. The next thing we know, Tez is gone. We couldn't find him.
What the fuck?
Oh, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like...
The giant poo monster.
Never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, hey, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite. And I thought to myself, oh no, I'm getting out of here. So I had to hide first. when I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards didn't help me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Money?
Be gone. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. If that's what he wants.
Sweet corn. The fuck just happened? No. Oh my God, what the fuck? These controls are so wonky sometimes. I can't believe I died that way. That was stupid. Mind the gap, guys. I'm gonna shower. Alright. We'll just keep feeding this thing sweet corn, I guess. Oh. Money. What's up, Josh? This is like a Chinese... What? No way. This is probably way better than Crash Bandicoot. I've never played Crash Bandicoot, but this does not... This does not give me an impression of a Chinese knockoff. Oh god. We're just feeding this giant poo monster corn.
Okay. I am the great.
great mighty poo, and I'm going to throw my shit at you.
Oh,
a
God.
Huge supply of tish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
What the fuck? What do I do? Oh no. Please don't throw your poop at me. Yo, this level's amazing. What? Come on. Oh, he's not singing yet. His butt, guys. I don't want to be rammed up his butt. Oh, come on. Oh, bullshit. Wow, it's a racist talking poo. But how is it racist?
Yeah.
Oh God. I gotta flush him down. No! Oh my God, the cash. Oh my God.
Now that's what I call a bowel movement.
This game is ridiculous. What the fuck is this game? It's almost a kid's game if there weren't any curse words. It is a kid's game. We just learned about bowel movements. Oh, God. Oh.